Are you ready?
Yes.
Welcome to X of Life English Speech and Drama Open Class. I am teacher Jimmy. Children, let's say hello to your mommies and daddies.
Hello.
Louder.
Hello.
Okay, all the children are excited and some a little nervous to have you here today. Children, can you tell mommies and daddies what are our four P's? Right, that's our four P's. And we are performing the book title,
The Tale of Peter Rabbit and Benjamin by Beatrix Potter.
That's right, by Beatrix Potter. And this is Beatrix Potter over here. She has written a lot of classic stories like Peter Rabbit, Benjamin Bunny, and also after their open class and field trip, they'll be reading the fourth book called Flopsy Bunnies. So in this book, they are actually going to tell us what happened to Peter Rabbit and Benjamin Bunny, who actually almost got caught by Mr. McGregor. Mr. McGregor is actually a farmer who caught Peter Rabbit's father and made him into a rabbit pie. So we're going to find out whether Peter escapes or what Benjamin is going to do today. And also, in this open class, the children will be guided by questions asked by me. And they will respond with words that they have learned and guide us through the story. Children, let's begin. Are we ready?
Yes.
Parents, can you hear them?
No.
And you've got to be...
Yes.
Excellent. Okay.
How many ways can you say hello? How many ways do you know? I think I know. Maybe three. Will you please say hello to me? Say hello. Like the echo, say hi. Like the sun in the sky, the jokes for more. Just for me.